Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to merge two different spreadsheets into the same spreadsheet. So for our final product today, we are going to create one master spreadsheet that has tabs from January to December. From this sheet that just has January to June and July to December. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. I'm going to keep these two open, the one from January to June and the one from July to December. And so if I want to move July to December into here, what I'm going to do is I am going to hold down Control, and then I'm going to right-click right here on the July tab and click the option for Select All Sheets. And then I'm going to right-click again down here and go to this option here that says Move or Copy. And then I will be asked for the workbook where I wish to move all of these tabs. The July to December one is the one that I currently have open, but I would like to click this button here and select January to June. And when I do that, you can see that Excel has calculated which tabs are already in this file. So I could actually paste them before January, but because I want to keep them in order, I'm going to click Move to End and click OK. And now when I go over here for the January to June one, I can see that all my tabs have been pasted into one central spreadsheet.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
But one thing I would like you to note here, if I click in any of these cells on my new July to December tabs, I can see that all of this data is hard-coded in here. So that's July. If I go to August, same thing. This is not linked to my previous spreadsheet. So what if I wanted to link the data to the other spreadsheet? How would I go about doing that? So going back to my two original spreadsheets, I have July here, but what if I wanted to go to my original sheet and click the plus button to add a new tab and then double click here to change this to July? Then I'm going to go over to my source file and click on the tab for July. And then I'm going to press Control A to select all of my data on that tab. And then I'm going to press Control C to copy that data. And then I'm going to go back to my destination spreadsheet, make sure July is selected. And then I'm going to go over here to paste. And I'm going to select this option down here that says Paste Link. So now, if I go back to my original file, and let's say I change smartphone right here to 4000 and hit Enter, I can see that that number is also updated on my destination spreadsheet over here. So one thing you may notice is that the format is not the same in both of these. So I could simply do Control A to select everything, and then go up here to the Format Painter, and then go back to my destination spreadsheet and just copy and drag, and I can see that the format has carried over as well. Merging spreadsheets can also be done through Power Query, and we have an example of that out on our blog. I will include a link to our blog below in case you're interested in visiting that. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.